wrestling. We heard it from the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. He doesn't care what stipulations are put forth by Mr. Jim Herd, and we're going to hear him today, Stinger.
That's right, Tony. Let me just make this short and sweet. I don't want anybody to get ripped off, so therefore nobody will get ripped off, including myself. Oh! Short and sweet.
All right. Sting wants it one-on-one between he and the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. An exciting program. My guest color commentator is Nature Boy, Buddy Landell. Let's go to the ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is a tag team event. It is set for one fall. Making their way to the ring area, team number one. From Memphis, Tennessee, please make welcome Ricky Morton, Robert Gibson, the Rock and Roll Express. Their opponents from the continent of Europe, first at 226 pounds, Zan Panzer. And his partner from Brooklyn, New York, weighing 330 pounds,
tell you what, Buddy Landell, Julio Barrera, 330 pounds with the Rock and Roll Express. I know are thinking about Doom and the World Tag Team title, so they're thinking about big men.
That's exactly right. You know, Tony, this is a rough sport, man. Rock and Roll Express, they can speak for themselves. Their credentials speak it all. You know, they fought at the four-time World Tag Team Champions.
That's right.
And, you know, a lot of guys knock them because they're small, man, but they make up for it with quickness and agility, a lot of tags. Keep the fresh men on in all the time, and
they're really good. They're showing the quickness, and there's Ricky Morton with a drop kick out of the chute, and a tag has been made. But you know the name of the game in tag team wrestling, of course, Buddy Landell, is tag team, and that's exactly what they do best, teaming in and out.
That's exactly right. You know, they've been together. The advantage they've got over a lot of other tag teams, Tony, they've been together for like 7, 8, 10 years, however long, and been friends for longer than that, so they, you know, basically they're with each other almost 24 hours a day, and they know they can anticipate each other's moves just by a look or a wink or a nod or anything, and it's just
right.
That's the reason why they're where they're at. That's why they're in the NWA, the best wrestling going today.
Well, it's quickness and it's tag team communication that keeps them going, and now Robert goes over to tag in Ricky, and Zan Panzer not aware the tag has been made. Robert gets a shot right into the shoulder there, and now Morton gets back to a neutral corner. Watch out, Zan Panzer, the European wrestler, trying to take charge. No, sir, goes right into our camera, and Ricky Morton right back with the arm. Still, the fact remains, Buddy, is that Doom are the World Tag Team Champions, and when you are the champions, then you really don't have to win, a lot of people think. You have to be beaten.
Yeah, you have to be beat, but you got to understand that people's going to be bringing it to you every night. When you're the champion like Ric Flair, man, you wrestle the top talent. You're not wrestling guys like they're out here. It's top competition, and Doom are the champions. And the Rock and Roll have been there four times before, and it should be an exciting match, you know.
Between Doom and the Rock and Roll Express, and a knee goes right up to the chest. Also, want to say that our wrestling wrap-up segment is coming up during the next segment after the break, and we're going to show you a portion of what happened when the Rock and Roll Express got a chance to meet Theodore R. Long's Doom.
Well, you know, you're talking about tag team, too. These Butch Reed and Ron Simmons. Ron Simmons, four-time All-American. Butch Reed's two-time All-American. These guys are just all-around athletes. Ricky Morton with a good suplex right there. I think he pulled a little bit of trunks myself, but...
Well, I'm not sure about that. Here's a tag, and here comes Robert Gibson. Double team, high backdrop that time. Sending now, Barrera over, and here comes their patented move. Buddy Landell, the
boom.
Double drop kick.
Their history. I've had that move put on me several times, but I kicked out.
All right, your winner's the Rock and Roll. Let's go to Tony Gillum.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the match, the Rock and Roll Express.
All right, if you'll take a look for us, Buddy, at the instant replay.
Well, they're setting him up right now. They're going up for the double drop kick, which is illegal in my book. They couldn't have done that to me, but be that as it may, there goes Panzandar down, and Ricky Morton, Robert Gibson with a handful.